Hi, my name is Fred Kohler and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks for selecting assembly components using conditional text-based searches. Let's get started. I'll click the Select pull-down and Advanced Select. For the initial search criteria, I'll click the Category 1 pull-down and select File Type. There is no Category 2 pull-down for this criteria, so I'll move on to Condition and select Equals. For the value, I'll select Toolbox Part from the list and click Apply. All toolbox components are selected and highlighted. Now I'll create a second conditional search based on volume. I'll set the AND/OR option to OR. This search will start with a part volume SOLIDWORKS special. Next, the condition will be a greater than symbol and the value 32. When I click Apply, everything is selected because all parts with a volume greater than 32 are included with the toolbox selections. Next, I'll change the condition OR to AND, and we'll see only the larger toolbox components are selected. I'll hide the components. If the search criteria is useful, you may want to save it for reuse. I'll provide a name and click Save. This search will appear on the Manage Searches tab, and I'll close the search. Let's create a new search criteria, this time using a custom property as Category 1. Note that the custom properties must exist at the part level in order to be used here. In Category 2, I'll select Material. I'm looking for components made of copper, so I'll choose Contains. All I need is a portion of the name, so I'll enter COP and then click Apply. This time I'll make the selected copper pipes transparent. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.